I'm not a rebel without a cause, sir.
सबसे पहले वीडियोस को देखने के लिए चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकन को प्रेस करें।
So on one hand, I think there was a time when we only used to focus on love stories. So if you compare it in relative terms, yeah, there are very few love stories happening today. The good thing about that is that good stories are being told today, and they don't have to be love stories to be, you know, universal or you know, overseas maybe chal jayegi or young youth audience aa jayegi. And you know, all that, you know, stuff that you used to hear, thank God that that time is gone where we are obsessed with love stories and we can't think beyond love stories.
Who are the face of it?
I mean, every Bollywood, anyone who aspires to be a Hindi film heroine wants that. I did a film called Machine, which was a bit like that. None of y'all saw it. But it was a bit like that. And I really personally enjoyed it. And I mean, the experience. But I feel this is something that I could connect to much more. It's very difficult to even do something like that. I think it takes a lot. It takes a lot of conviction to make that ideal love story. And I think the beauty of a love story, which is so real, is that in 2019, we can all connect to that. And it's still timeless. It's still so passionate, but at the same time, because it's so flawed, it seems more real and more relatable. So I would say this is my dream love story that I would have wanted to be a part of, and I'm lucky and glad and blessed that they came to me with this opportunity.
जॉइन फिल्म्स में और भी बहुत सारे वीडियो अवेलेबल हैं जिनसे कि आपको प्रॉपर प्रोफेशनल गाइडेंस मिलेगी। भले ही आप एक्टर बनना चाहते हो, राइटर बनना चाहते हो, फिल्म मेकर बनना चाहते हो, सिंगर बनना चाहते हो, आपको हर तरह के इस पर वीडियो मिलेंगे। भले वो फेक ऑडिशंस पे हो कि ऑडिशन कैसे देने चाहिए, इस पर भी डिटेल वीडियो अवेलेबल है।
I will join.